Okay. Let's see if this made a difference. I don't know if it did or not. But let me just make sure things are working on my end. Sorry, I'm sure it's frustrating. Okay, let us attack him. Attack him. Oops. And attack him.
Don't bother going after all of them. Cut the ones that matter and run.
And run. Yeah, but I really want the XP. Yeah, but I'm not gonna do it. That'd be silly. Still want the XP though. Boom. Don't leave me. All right. Mm-hmm. Oh. I don't think I got Orin's overdrive last time. Oh no, I must have, because this is how you learn. I probably just did so poorly on it. But this time, nailed it. Yeah, I think I did. I think I actually did it really poorly last time. I think that was the problem. Wow. Oh, Tyus is overdrive. That's fine. Great. Boom. Love it. Actually, I don't even know if it's worth doing it there. Because I don't know if it just like slowly takes out its tentacles and that's it. Nah. Okay. Take him out. Take him out. Take him out. Maybe it does. I feel like I went through that really quick, like comparatively to other times. All right, run through them all.
What are you laughing at, old man?
You.
Orin, let's get out of here.
We're expected.
Huh? Give me a break, man.
Come on, man. Alright, I may have to stop to get coffee soon. Well, no, we could do the rest of the fights. When his CGI screen is on, I'll walk away for a second, get some more coffee. Oh, I need to, like, heal. That's what I need to do. Kind of neglected that in my quest to make sure my stream was going all right. Just using a lot of CPU. I don't know what's up with it right now. All right, so now, boom.
This could be bad.
Hit the thing. There we go.
That. Knock it down.
Do it.
Trust me, you'll see.
Just do it.
Pew.
Alright. That falls down. That makes us all happy. Somewhat happy. Or just sits there. All bridge collapses. Naturally. Makes sense.
Go.
Fulfill your destiny. Seriously, you're a star athlete. Horn's got one arm tucked in, and he outruns you on this. Alright, while this plays, I'm gonna get some more coffee. Enjoy the cutscene. Did I miss anything? Nope. Oh, just back in time to swim. Alright, sweet. Let's go down and swim. Let's go see Daddy. Since we have Daddy problems.
I thought about a lot of things. Like, where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel...
sleepy. Yeah, I get that. I get that same way, dude.
I had a dream. A dream of being alone. I wanted someone, anyone, beside me. So I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
I get it, dude. I get it. Let us go. Also, I'm thinking back. Oh, yeah, save. I'm thinking back to Blitzball, right? When they showed the CGI cutscene. These are all my old saves from way back when. And the guy knocked him out of, or Titus knocks him out of the stadium, right? Like, I've literally never gotten close to being able to do something like that. But yeah, it's one of the first things they show you about Blitzball is you could totally just like knock somebody out of the stadium. Chest. Not high potion, that's right. Alright. Big old fish. Oh no. Chest. What if they show you that just in case, like, you missed that chest, just to, like, let you know, like, hey, you messed up. There's a chest back there. Oh no. Boom, another one down. Oh wait, there's always a bigger fish. All right, let's take out this big boy. Gets regular attacks for a while. Ooh, that's right, he hits hard. No, wait, regular potion. Alright, that's kind of... I don't remember him hitting this hard. Or I should have healed or something, I guess. I need, like, a miss. Oh. I guess I just had to hit him twice. Okay. Good to know. Or survive twice or something. Go. Run. Be free. He also swims much faster than he was swimming with me, so, you know, it's kind of cheap. Yay, freezers.
I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Be a short story, my friend. I guess you don't know that at the time. Get some stuff.
Cold.
So cold.
Need fire.
All right. I could, and I will. All right. Let's save. We'll do another save file just in case. Curiosity, is this... Because I don't want to save over my super old stuff. Alright. Jeez, back in 2020. Alright, so let's go through this door. Flint lying around. Perfect. As it should be. Alright. Let's run up here. Oops, there it is. Perfect. I forgot what's out here. I think there's a chest, right? Oops. It's gotta be, yeah. High potion. That makes sense. I had two before. I almost forgot where I came from. Alright, so... Run back down. Do our thing. Make a fire. Make a fire. Whoa! That's how fires work. And nothing else ever attracts the fire, you know, so this is completely safe to do. No monsters, no nothing. I guess he hasn't spent much time in the wilderness. He was Zanarkin, the lap of luxury.
What do you want?
To make fun of you.
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that?
Yes. He's always crying.
You cried.
Thanks a lot, kid. He's such a such a nice guy. That's how fire works. Just talk to it a little bit. Alright, you already smacked around these things, like one shot of them. But I guess since he has glowy eyes, he's supposed to be harder. Is that what that means? Whatever. Whatever.
Give me a break!
Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Gosh. Seriously. Glowy eyes, man. I do one attack. Ah, it took him out. Okay, cool. Oh. Let's go Riku. Or I'm sorry, not Riku. Like the assumption that's made. Alright, yep. Use grenades. Blow this thing up. Boom. Alright, so I need to potion myself to make sure I don't die. Oh wait, I should steal. Shoot. That's not what I meant to do. Don't take him out. Can I steal? Yeah, I can't steal. Good. I always forget about that, that you steal a grenade back. Because I think that's the only one you can get. I don't think there's another one. Yeah. Oof, 107. Alright, should be alright. We'll use a potion. Problem is, you can't buy potions for like so long. I have another big fight coming up. It was two hits away. Well, I guess a critical hit and a regular hit, so that's not so bad. Spheres. She has eyes.
Phew. That was close.
Oh no.
Hey,
poor Titus.
Let me go.
Titus, not Titus. No idea what you're saying, bro. Wonder if you can new game plus this with all the outbed material, right? I think you can. So you can actually understand what they're saying. I want to do that sometime. Be really nice. I mean, that's like the whole reason to get all the material, right? Is just so you know what they say in the beginning here. Because near the end, you kind of have a good idea of what's going on. Especially when you translate most of the letters. Maybe I'll do that this stream. Maybe if we make it all the way through, that's what we'll do. We'll just play the first hour or two and see, see if we can figure out what they're saying. So I think that's like one of the big things you can miss, if I remember correctly. You're a jerk.
Whoa. Okay.
Ah, brother. The best blitzball player.
Hey, nurse. Right.
Swimming. Like, it's not that hard to understand this, Titus.
Said I don't understand.
Fed! He said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me?
Don't talk to Rico.
I'll work.
Yes, you will. But first, as we were talking about, get that almanac. Or primer. Sorry. I know basic albed. Albed? Albed? I'll bet. Alright, we'll do this one. Ba ba ba. Come on.
Oh, almost forgot.
I can't skip this, can I? Try to skip this as fast as possible. Alright, yep. Select the desired, yep, over there, yep. I miss that you can't do this. I mean, it lets you skip other tutorial stuff. I wonder why not that. Well, I mean, I guess this is like the whole point of the game. So I guess that makes some sense. Yep, lots of stats. Got cheer. Everyone loves to cheer. Nope. Nope, it's a big grid. Sweet. Okay.
We found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left.
We're Give me the power.
And activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Who knows what that is?
Okay, let's get to work.
But it's a big prize. That's right. I gotta dive down. There's like some guy that swims up, which makes no sense. While we're swimming down. So I don't know what his point was. I guess well, maybe he made the opening or something. I don't know. Where is he? He's not in this? He was in the PC version, I thought. Interesting. I don't remember now. I really swear he was in there. That's weird. You know what, my PC version is the HD remake. And that might be the difference. Like in the original, he might have been there, and then the HD remake, they're like, nah, what's the point? Why bother? Let us save. Should create another save file. Okay. Bang it. Yep. That's how you fix everything. That's how things work. Let's see our big prize. Surely it's gonna be like mineral deposits or cash, gold, a blitz ball. No. It's fish. Fish was the prize. Fish is always the prize. Okay. Bow, 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 bow. All right. Bang this, right? That's how you fix it. Because we know what we're getting, apparently. I wonder if this was... I have to go back and play all the Final Fantasies, because I wonder if this was just like a common thing back in the day, where they just didn't explain things. Explain things. And they're like, surely the audience doesn't care what's going on. Like, we hit it, and we're pretty happy with that. Which seems weird. Alright. Let's attack him. Boom. 63. Nailed it. I should have stole. I don't know what I was thinking. I'll steal this time. Oh, that's right. Grenades. Alright, so... I can hit. I don't know if I could steal anything else. I stole another grenade. Interesting. Because now I could throw it when he's across there. It's like the thing to do. I want a trick, and I want to use great. Throw that across. Boom. Got him. Alright, that hurt. Heal up. And we'll heal with him, too. Keep the high potions in my back pocket, just in case. Use a grenade on him. Because I think I lose Riku after this, if I remember correctly, so there's no sense in really, you know, worrying about it too much. So now, let's do, use a grenade. No, it's just gonna attack. Cool. No. Spiral cut. There we go. Boom. Should be done, right? Yeah. Good job, Riku. Getting three grenades there was clutch. Alright, so the big prize was lights that point randomly, okay? Oh wait, maybe this is where we run into the guy. Yeah, there he is. Oh, okay, two guys. So they were already down there, right? And they're like, hey, we found it already. I don't know why you fought that fish thing. You could have just swam down to this giant thing. And life would have been good. Oh well. The more you know, I guess. Bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. That's right, so I think they're going to get attacked, so I can go get more coffee. So you all enjoy this cutscene. Food. We like food. We also have no manners, apparently. Oh my goodness, Titus.
It's because you eat too fast.
Like an animal.
Hey.
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo!
Just slightly lost my mind. Don't worry. It's completely normal.
Didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
French.
Who are you guys anyway?
We means yes as well.
Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Can't hate what I don't know.
Xanarkin, I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Xanarkin Apes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
Sin. I remember Sin.
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkin. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You did.
You were near Sin. Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your kid gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because yeah. Of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Xanarkin anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays blitzball there.
Wait for it. There we go. Realization.
What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Sin.
Like, 1,000. Like, a lot.
You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way.
She is? That she is? Okay, I can save. Holy cow, I have to sneeze again. Gosh, something's allergic down here.
You play blitzball?
Uh-huh.
You know, you should go to Luca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Because you're talking crazy. Because you're talking crazy.
To me. I'll get you to Luca. Promise.
Thanks.
You'd rather stay here?
No, not with
okay,
you people.
I'll go tell the others. Wait here.
With you crazy Albed.
Oh.
You partiers.
Don't tell anyone you're from Xanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Oh, uh-huh.
Thanks, Riku. She's so on top of it. She's so helpful. Seriously, without her, things would not be going well. I mean, they're not going well now, but they'd be going worse, I guess.
My Xanarkand? Some kind of holy place? Yeah, right, I thought. Since when?
Since today.
Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place that I could go back in a day or two. But 1,000 years into the future?
That's gonna be a tricky one to go back to.
No way!
Oh no! Oh no! Scene.
Thank you.
Sin. Sinek Luka. Sin is here? Sin is going Luka? I'm not sure which that would be. So they talk about in this game how like people rarely have a brush in with Sin. And Tidus in like 2 days is gonna brush into Sin like 3 times. Like one before to get here, one now, and then once like at Luka or not Luka, Killika. Like it's really not having a good day, dude. Save complete. Alright. Wake up.
Riku.
She gone, buddy. Hey, but I know Blitzball. Waka flocka, let's do this.
Blitzball.
Sports bring us all together, okay. Right? Hey, what's that from? Oh, Zelda, right? Hey! Like when they first started talking. Okay, so first, I need to go over here. And I need to get half of this ultimate weapon that I have no idea what it's for yet. Mooncrest. I think that's Yuna's. I think Yuna's the Mooncrest. So I think Tidus' son or something like that. See ya, Crusaders. But I'll do it.
Finally, things were starting to look up.
You know, amateur. Who you play for?
Don't say it. Come on, you just got warned about this.
What did you say again?
I meant, forget that. I got too close to Sin, and my head's all foggy, like. So, I don't know where this place is, or even where I came from.
Sin's toxin got to you, but you're still alive. Praise be to Yevon. All right, back to practice. I'm Waka, coach and captain of the Besaid Aurochs, brother.
Brother, love it.
What, you hungry? Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something.
Like I just ate not that long ago, but yes, I am hungry.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask. It's true Xanarkin was destroyed. 1,000 years ago, so it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't
yes.
it?
Yes. It is.
A long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day and let the machina do the work. And then, well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the machina cities. And Xanarkand along with him. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years ago. Just like you said.
Not bad.
Me,
give or take.
Punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me though is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku
playing blitzball.
Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
It's a conspiracy, man.
But you from the Zanark and Daves, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying that team never existed, yeah?
Just not for 1,000 years.
A team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Waka was trying to cheer me up. But
he's a good guy.
At that time, all I could think about was everything that happened to me. All this started with Sin. Mm-hmm. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time, I could go home. For now, I'd just live life until that time came. No more worrying about where or when I was. Sure, it was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already.
But what was at home? Better. Like, maybe. You don't have parents. You don't have any family. I guess friends? I never really talked about that. Like, what was there. But that's alright. I get it. I like to be home too. Alright. Let's save that. Alright, so I got a little over an hour left, so we'll keep it going. Yep, it's this way. But just for those watching, just so you know, I gotta play for about another hour. He's totally not gonna push you. He's a jerk. Like a nice one, though. Alright, so there's nothing over there. Such a weird map, because on the map you're going bottom right, right? But like, on my thing, I feel like I'm going top right. Boom. Take him out, Waka. Let's ball him. Solid. I knew there was one around here. I always forget about it. Alright. Goodness. That one sounded serious. For 34 damage. Okay. I would like to go. That was fun. Alright, good job. Job. Get him. Nope. Go back down. Get that chest. Random floating chest. Is it floating? I guess it's sitting on the ground. It just looks like it's floating. Get him. Boom. All right, here we go. Come on. That was weird. It's a weird place to get stuck. Yeah, it's lost track of Waka.
Let me go.
Got a favor to ask you.
You want me on your team?
On your team, right?
Why else?
A major Blitz tournament's coming up. All the teams in Spira'll be there. It's so huge, I'm sure someone there will recognize you.
Probably not.
Then you can go back to your old team, right? It'll be fun. What do you say, huh?
Yeah, I help you, you help me. That type of thing.
Sure thing.
So excited to play Blitzball.
Our team is gonna rock, eh?
It will. That it will, Waka. That it will.
I thought then that Blitzball and Sin were the only two things that Spira and Zanarkand had in common. I wasn't too far off, either.
This is where I was born. I started Blitz when I was 5. I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago. 10 years. And we never won a game.
No bueno.
After last year's tournament, I quit. Time seemed right.
Yes. Time is right after 10 years of losing straight. So funny.
So, after quitting, I got this new job, yeah?
As a guardian.
Every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
Yeah, well, Titus knows.
My first match last year was my big chance. But something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Nice excuse.
My other job.
Hey, hey!
So, you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang.
Yeah, pretty much.
So, what's our goal?
I don't care how we do. As long as we play our best.
Nope. That's loser talk.
Give it our all. I can walk away happy.
No. If I say what's our goal, you say victory. When you play in a Blitzball tournament,
you play to win. You play for keeps.
Victory. You're serious?
I guess that's the end of our conversation about that. Just talk about victory. Let's go.
Ah, the one from the sea.
Be on guard. There are fiends on the road today.
After surviving your run-in with Sin, it would be a shame if something happened now.
Twa would be.
Who are they?
Cruzu and Gata, Crusaders.
Duh.
Huh? Crews of what?
What? You forgot that too?
I did. I forgot everything.
Hey, sorry. Don't
it's almost like I never came from this town.
Cool. In return, come tournament time, I'll make sure we take the cup.
Oh. About the Crusaders, you can ask them yourself. They got a lodge in it.
So he doesn't even help you. He just says you can do it yourself, dude. Right? Love it. Hey, you helped me win a Blitzball tournament champ being cup thing. I'll tell you about the Crusaders. Just kidding. You can go ask them.
We'll get you something over there later. Take a look around first.
Yep, real nice village.
The Crusaders Lodge is over yonder. Luzu and Gata are usually there. All right. Over here.
Huh? What's up?
Remember the prayer, right?
Of course I'd never prayed before in my life. Not that he would know that.
You must have forgot or something. Here, I'll show you.
Blitzball victory.
Yeah, you try.
I'm pretty good at it, Waka. I have to warn you. Us heathens from the past use this as a Blitzball thing.
Not bad. Okay, now go present yourself to the temple summoner.
Any Blitzball player would know that prayer. It was the Blitzball sign for victory.
Yep, now let's go work on food. Alright, so let's go in here. Oh, poor kid. Nope, and you have to say ma'am. It is our clothes, thank you. Oh, there's a chest. Alright, Phoenix down, nice. Can I buy stuff yet? We need some potions, right? Alright, that's good. Support the local economy. Plus I'm about to get, I don't know, 400 from them. Give me my stimulus money. High potion. 400. And two more potions. Guess I could have held on to that money, but I'll get more soon enough. Alright, so I think here's the one. No, these are clothes makers. Waka's gonna tell me he can't eat yet. So let's go see if we can go see the Crusaders. No sense taking a nap.
Hey, you! You were attacked by Sin, right? Recently, was it?
I think so.
So, Sin can't be far, right? You're not hiding anything, are you?
Why would I?
If Sin's nearby, it'll attack the island for sure. But it hasn't.
I'm sorry, I really don't know anything. To tell the truth, I don't even know what the Crusaders are. You're kidding, right?
Sin, the toxin.
The toxin.
Tell him who we are.
Yes, sir.
He doesn't fully get it.
The Crusaders are sworn to battle Sin. We have chapters throughout Spira, accepting all who wish to join our struggle. The hero Mihen formed the Crusaders 800 years ago as the Crimson Blades. Later, our ranks grew and we called ourselves the Crusaders. We've been fighting Sin ever since.
What? You've been fighting 800 years and you still haven't beat it?
Playing the long-term game.
We've steered Sin away from towns many times. And that's all we can do. Nobody's ever been able to defeat it. Our mission as Crusaders is to protect the temples, towns, villages, and people of Spira.
So, yes. Then whose job is it to defeat Sin?
Is Sin's toxin really this bad, sir?
Apparently.
We could just tell you, but I think it better for you to try and remember. Go pray the temple.
We don't want to give that much of the plot away. It'll spoil a lot of things down the road. I think that's my goalie, right? I think that's the goalie? I think that is. Excuse me. Alright, so he references this song later, but not when we're here, right? He references it in Killika, like, oh, I know that song because that's whatever, but doesn't reference it here.
Standing in that place.
Which is weird.
Began to realize how different this world was from my own.
Yeah. Sure is. Sure is.
And finally, we receive a statue for our temple.
Hey.
Well, what's a high summoner?
Really need to stop asking questions.
I got too close to Sin's toxin.
Just nod and agree and ask Waka later. Right? You should just be collecting all this information. Ask Waka later.
It was funny hearing myself make the same excuse over and over. Funny. And a little sad.
It is.
The summoners are practitioners of a sacred art. sworn to protect the people of Yavin. Only a chosen few become summoners, who call forth entities of great power, the Aeons. The Aeons hear our prayers and come down to us. They are the blessing of Yavin.
So what he meant?
Summons.
Was that we should respect some kind of great men, or something like that, I figured.
The general gist. There. I don't think there's anything in these two rooms. I guess let me check. Nothing in there. Nothing here, just a mess. Clean up your books. Can I read this? No. Lots of glyphs. Oops, that's not the one I want. Where's Waka's? I think this is him. Yeah, alright. Let's take a nap.
Sorry, man. No time for lunch yet. Take a nap.
Alright, we're gonna get some more coffee while they talk behind my back.
You could at least go see how they are doing.
Can't interfere. It's a rule.
But it's been...
It's been nearly a day already.
Perhaps you could go look for us.
People are searching for him now.
Thank you.
Who cares whether he comes back or not?
But he might die.
Fine, let him.
Do you hate him so? But if he dies, you'll never be able to tell him how much you hate him.
Alright, I'm sure Titus woke up. Apparently not. Still taking her nap. He's gone. Okay. Challenging trial.
Well, apprentice summoner, really. There's a room in there called the Cloister of Trials. Beyond is where the apprentice summoner prays.
And you know, that's a do heard, weird things.
The apprentice becomes a fully fledged summoner. Remember?
Yes.
So someone is in there somewhere and they haven't come back out. Right, I got it.
A day's already gone by.
Is it particularly dangerous in there?
Yes.
No. Let's not.
Go in and help?
There's already guardians in there. Besides, it's forbidden.
Hey, but what if something happens? What if the summoner dies?
A precept must be obeyed.
Like I care.
Oh, Titus. Really knows how to blend in. Like, he'll be a better guardian than the people
Maybe.
Who are professional guardians.
This wasn't such a good idea, after all.
Yeah, think, bud? Yeah, think. All right. So. It also seems there's some Besaid spheres. They may be important. Yeah, get her sphere. Two hands, one sphere. Alright, put it in the door. I'll get it out of the door soon. This one's the destruction one, right? Yeah. Alright, so this one I can just touch. Alright, so that I can take. Let's see, this one I put in here. I take the destruction and put it in the other one. Nope, don't push. Not ready for that yet. Okay, so where's your destruction sphere? There it is. Take it. There we go. Plop it in there. Destroy this wall. Get her chest. Start the process of Anima. Bahamut. Ugh, I always forget which one it is. I think it's Anima. The Rod of Wisdom. Alright, got that bad boy. Let's push this. Do our thing. Good to go.
Hey! It's gotten into you. Hey, it's okay. Only summoners.
I paid him a 20. We're good.
The guardians can enter here. It's a tradition. Very important.
So what about you?
I'm a guardian.
Me? I'm a guardian.
I'm also more important than you.
A guardian?
Yeah. Told you. Played my old job.
Whoa! Ah!
Summoners go on a pilgrimage to pray at every temple in Spira.
Yeah.
Guardians protect them. The guardian's in there now. One of them's got a short fuse. And who knows what the other's thinking. Well, how do we come this far? Might as well go all the way.
Oh, yeah, you know, just turn around. Don't really have to go all the way. Whichever, I guess.
What are you doing here? Didn't think we'd be able to handle it.
No.
It's just...
Who is this?
See, I told you she gets mad easy.
Especially when you talk about her behind her back.
Is the summoner all right?
Yeah, she's fine.
Who are you?
Titus. Doesn't even answer the question either. My girl, Yuna. Alright, so top step, right? One step down. And like kind of falls. Kamari catches her. She's like 8 steps down right now. Now that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think that was 8. That's an insane fall. And like not falling on your face. Just say. Still a weird thing.
Surprised. And here I was thinking summoners were all old geezers.
Nope. Some of them are cool. You, that's cool. Plus, we get to show off our sweet dragon. Give it to me.
What?
Headlock. So many headlocks.
Wait till you see this.
I can't see anything.
Ready.
Yep, we had to wait for Titus. He's the important one. Giant dragon. So good. Valifor? Yeah, Valifor. So good. Can't wait.
Never seen anything like it in my life.
Probably
sure,
won't.
It was a little scary, but still.
It was awesome.
I could feel a strange kind of gentleness coming from it.
Maybe that's Yuna. Yep, Valifor is a good name.
That night, we talked for the first time. I didn't know it then, but after that night, everything changed for everyone. For me.
Yeah. That is true. Things are going to change for you.
Let me introduce you to the team. This guy here wants into the tournament so bad, I let him on the team.
Nah, what a stand-up guy, Waka.
His memory's a little fuzzy, so don't mind him if he says anything odd.
Good cover.
Say hi.
Hi. Or hiya.
Hi guys.
Dang. Hi guys. Never.
So what's our goal?
To do our best!
Nope, we got a new goal now. Our new goal is victory! To win every match, defeat every opposing team, to bring the Crystal Cup back to our island. That's all we need to do to win. Easy, huh?
Yeah.
Victory!
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 Victory.
Victory!
Is she watching me?
Victory! Victory!
Pay attention to me, Yuna.
Victory! 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 Yeah!
Go talk to her.
You heathen!
Heathens!
Stay away from the summoner!
Heathens everywhere. He's a heathen.
But it was really my fault to begin with.
So wise. So wise and smart.
Amina, thank you so much for your help earlier.
Huh? I'm sorry about that. Wasn't I not supposed to? Guess I kind of overreacted.
You did?
No, I was overconfident.
So humble. She's so much better than he is. Two of them never make sense.
I saw that Aeon thing. That's amazing.
Really? Do you think I can become High Summoner?
Sure. Just learn what that was.
Lady Yuna, come play with me some more.
So, tomorrow then.
Tomorrow?
We're going on the same boat, aren't we?
Oh, really?
We can talk more.
Huh.
You can tell me all about Xanarkand.
She's cute, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't get no ideas.
You just...
No promises
whatever.
There, big guy. Hey, but what if she, like, comes on to me?
That's not going to happen. If you get tired, let me know. I had a bed made for you.
So nice. Alright, I am tired. Let's go to bed. Where are you, Waka? I
good.
Am.
Sleep tight.
Thanks. It's very kind of you. After walk. Oh well. All right.
Where's that boat?
Everyone will find us if it doesn't come soon.
Oh no.
You really sure this is okay?
I'm sure.
Would you take me to Xanarkand?
Hey. You said you'd go with me.
Ah, you player.
Oh hey.
Told you not to get any ideas.
Yeah, I didn't listen to Waka.
Yeah, so you're coming with me.
Sin's toxins.
You with a woman? You can't even catch a ball. Oh, what's the matter? Gonna cry again.
Yes.
Cry, cry. That's the only thing you're good for. What'd you say?
You have to speak loudly.
I hate you!
Huh?
That's the spirit.
You can do it.
I hate you!
He's dead, okay? Dead.
But then I grew up.
But no matter what he looks like, he isn't Chaku. You shouldn't have brought him here in the first place.
Yeah, but he needed our help.
Doesn't matter.
Excuses again?
Yeah, but...
That's it. No more.
Stop thinking.
Enough, Waka.
Poor Waka. Ah, did you hear that?
So, who's Chapu?
My little brother, Chapu.
Yes.
Looked like you.
He's dead?
Chapu looked like you. Kind of rhymes. Nice.
He was with the Crusaders when they fought Sin last year. He didn't make it. I first heard on the day of the tournament.
Oh, so that's why.
Naturally.
He became a guardian to fight Sin, yeah?
Revenge, then?
That was the idea. But I'm more worried about a stupid game now than avenging my brother. Well, after the next tournament, I'll be a guardian full-time. An know it kind of looks like I'm using you, but I'm not.
Don't worry. I mean, I owe you a lot. You really helped me out, you know? What I mean is...
Thanks, Waka.
Thanks, Waka.
Stop. You're embarrassing me.
Don't embarrass the Waka. Alright, y'all. I think I have to pause the stream here, and we're at a safe spot. So I'll pick it up later today or tonight. I'm not 100% sure when. But yeah, thanks for watching, and hopefully we can start cruising through this soon, since I'm about halfway to where I was last time. So, alright, take care, all.